So, it's been a while since I've did an actual video on the mini camper, square drop, teardrop, whatever you want to call it. We're going to do an update video, and then in this video, we're going to get to painting. I got some industrial coating that we're going to put on the shell, and that's what we're going to do in this video, so stick around. Quick little rundown of what I've done that I haven't really videoed since the last full video project, which was the flooring, I think. So, since then, we have got up all the walls. I've got the air conditioner mocked up and mounted and installed. We have got the ceiling done, the flooring completely done, the LED light strip in, the air conditioner secured and mounted. We've got one window in and mocked up. And I'll be honest with you about the second window, and I'm not 100% sure that I'm going to put that window in just yet. But we've got the roof and the ceiling insulated, sealed. We got the 1/4-inch plywood to a industrial commercial membrane. That is glued and sealed. I've got all the aluminum trim pieces bent, mocked up, and ready to be installed when I get done with the painting and the caulk and the butyl tape that I plan on putting on. That's where we're at as far as the project goes. We're getting so close, I can feel it. Like, I'm hoping to take this thing camping this year and not wait till next year. That's how close we are. The only thing I got really left to do is painting, trim, seal it up, and figure out what I'm going to do as far as this. I've got to continue building the custom door. I just don't know quite what I'm going to do just yet. I think I'm just going to order the door trim kit from a company called Vintage Technology and do it that way, because thanks to my neighbor, he let me raid an old RV he had sitting on his property. And that's where I got these two fantastic windows, and I got a whole door, but the door isn't going to work for what I need. That's where we're at as far as the mini camper goes to date. Now, what we're going to do is I went and got some industrial coating paint, and this is what we're going to paint our shell and our skin. So let me put the phone down, and we're going to get painting. First coat is done. I'll check back in after I do another one. All right, guys. I think I'm gonna wrap this video up here. I've got three coats on it, and I'm probably gonna do two more just cause I like the way it's going. If you wanna keep up with the progress on the trailer, make sure you subscribe, cause in the next one, we're gonna be putting on all the trim, caulk, butyl tape, getting it sealed up, buttoned up and finished. And then like I said earlier, I'm gonna figure something out about this door. I mean, I know I'm already building it from scratch because I got it out there being painted. I just got to figure out what and how I'm going to do. So, stick around.